Nowadays, Javadekarji is seen in Kerala. I am sure that his chapel will burn out. A punch seat unko chahiye Kerala se. Punch seat. There should be a limit for this greed, sir. He is behaving like Adani there. Greed. Sir, I will tell you one thing. He is attacking the Christians, Muslims here. Then he is conducting outreach in Kerala. Outreach. Kya outreach hai? He is climbing stairs of Bishop House in Kerala. And uska deputy hai, Dada Mohandas Agarwal hai. Ye mera sala hai, Jija ji hai. Ah, sala matlab Jija ji hai. Jija ji, ah, Jija ji hai. I am sure that nothing is going to happen. First of all, you apologize to Kerala. Itna badnaami kiya. Ab log Kerala ko. You have even called Kerala Somalia. You said Kerala. Hotbed of terrorism. We will never ever lampoon a state.
Who said it?
Somalia. The Prime Minister said it. Yes. Sir, just because the 3/4 of those people who looted the banks and went out of this country are Gujaratis, will we ever insult a state like Gujarati?
Never.
Gujarat? Never. We consider Gujarat as a state contributed to the great freedom movement. So please learn. And these people want to...